Please locate Zigmund Jan Adamski, born August 17, 1923, who died on June 11, 1980, in Todmorden, Calderdale, West Yorkshire, England. Zigmund Jan Adamski died on June 11, 1980, in Todmorden, Calderdale, West Yorkshire, England.
We have them.
This entity had been missing for the last 5 days of his life, and his body had strange burns on his neck and shoulders, with an unidentified ointment smeared over them. Please examine briefly what happened to him during those 5 days.
We see this as being related to Stonehenge. And the technology that was used here. We are examining why these two are related. We see this person standing next to Stonehenge. Looks like he was there during the building of Stonehenge. And had an understanding of it. Other entities we are having a hard time locating them. This seems extraterrestrial in origin, but they will not reveal themselves here. They are hiding. We see the marks on his body. Trying to help him make an adjustment to some kind of energy. Acquire information. But this is not related to the current life. It seems these entities were trying to acquire information that this one had from a previous life. A technology that he understood from a previous life. Not related to this one. Some struggle here. But it is related to Stonehenge. Continue.
Thank you. So, this was done to him during those missing 5 days. What caused the burns on his neck and shoulders and the ointment found on them?
Looks like a machine. Like a collar that was attached to him. The procedure looks uncomfortable. and a little violent. But it seems he has an understanding of what is happening. Like an adjustment on his body. We are inquiring further. Seems like he needed to make a transition, and the transition required him to have adjustments to the current physical body and to be able to correspond this life with previous lives and make an adjustment energetically. It seems to have been successful. The frequency of the next step was different from what is here on Earth. This does not appear to be from anyone here on Earth. But the machine itself is somewhat crude as far as advanced technology goes. It did not appear to be pleasant for him. But he seems to have submitted to it. And when he made the transition, who cares? Doesn't matter. I'm out of here. Continue.